When dealing with a spill of any type, the initial step is always to ensure personal safety. Contain the spill. Absorb the spill. Dispose of used components in the bags provided. Report incident. Restock. These tools for spill response are in place so that staff are able to effectively respond to and minimise negative outcomes of a spill on individuals, the company, and the environment we all live in.